Pero sí, como Vincent, and this is and Moses. As you might remember us from last semester, Compound is a web-based game designed to help kids develop computational thinking and logical mindset by embedding learning naturally in the communication. And we're now trying to incorporate the game into a more complete educational package. So, including a multi-lecture group and a graduate box. So, do know what we'll talk more about this later on. So, why are we doing this? Let's take a look at some background data first. So, these are the employment projections for 2010 and 2020 in the US. As you can see, computing-related jobs take a majority part. And so that we know that there are needs for an early program education. There are also passions within the kids in the US. So studies have shown that more than half of the US student population would like to pursue a career or a major in computer science and engineering. But there's just not enough education resources. 90% of the parents want their child to study computer science, but only 40% of schools teach computer programming.
I know you two talk much about how important and how meaningful the program education is. That data shows how huge this market is. The big company like Khan Academy, Scratch, have already obtained millions of users in the US, but they didn't actually take the total portion of this market. The market is still growing. There are already 24 countries with the program education in their former K-12 musical career. And much more countries catching up. Countries like India, Singapore, and China, some of them are billion-sized markets, maturing and waiting for us to tap them. For example, China. China's government just issued a document of the next generation AI development plan, which includes the programs and main subjects in the mandatory educational system, which means this mandatory educational system covers hundreds of millions of students. So their parents are becoming more willing to pay for the program education to get their children into a better college and get a better job. So there are lots of almost things for us to do. But we get from the little game and we need more. We need to design the more sustainable curriculum that children to learn from very basic learning models to very complicated programming languages and algorithms, and that children to learn how to use computational thinking and their skill set. Problems in real life. And also for the parents, they are not just people who pay for a product. We're trying to involve the private parents in our system. Let parents to track their children's learning process and report from their children and also participate in our product as an operator or as a friend. So, in one word, we're trying to provide that experience to children and parents and they will learn coding happy. Educational packages, including online games and a well-designed curriculum and the parenting system, so that our children will programming and coding more happy and more.
It's an online education model.
Yeah.
And how is it different from other? I mean, you answered all these already, but just to
And those questions I'm thinking first, actually, we're going to be so different. And as I said in our presentation, the market is so huge.
Yeah.
And this company actually cannot take all the portion of this market. And for example, perhaps the market in the US is very massive. So what about the market in China, in India? Is it a developing country? Or is it less? So we still have a chance. And also, compared with the previous product, it is that children to play with some games, with some code, a lot.
Maybe that point that you just made that in the online education market is big.
Yeah.
It's quite difficult to say in the US, but it sounds like in other countries like China, this is still a lot of
opportunities.
And that probably didn't come through, maybe. So maybe that's the big opportunity.
actually cross levels, you have to be confrontational. Okay. I don't let the children actively do that.
You're in my class, so you have to develop a little bit of nice behavior. You could have started your first 15 seconds with your job or the beautiful interest on your hat and your health. I think you have a really solid explanation of what the business is going to do in your power presentation, and I think it's not. So it's a lot less clear to you now what you're doing than what you said you're doing. Okay. So I would actually go back to that. I'm sure that.
Thank you.